2 years ago, many city officials rode aboard the first Amtrak train to travel the coast since the service was discontinued before Hurricane Katrina.
However, since that testing, there's been little to no progress made to bringing Amtrak back to South Mississippi. Now, legislators are working to see the process move forward, and News 25's Caroline Eaker joins us live this morning with more.
Thanks, Kristen. Hey, good morning, everybody. I'm out here on Esther's Boulevard in Biloxi, and behind me is one of these stops that used to be on the Amtrak train before it was discontinued after Hurricane Katrina. And like I said, this service is no longer going on, but it was a service that went from the Gulf Coast to New Orleans, and they're now representing this service, and senators from Mississippi are working to get this service restored. And the plan that they are presenting is for two trains a day, so one in the morning and one in the afternoon, and they would be heading in each direction from Gulfport. That would let people from the coast ride the train to New Orleans or go to Mobile, and people from New Orleans and Mobile could ride the train to South Mississippi to visit the casinos or watch a Shuckers baseball game. They also want to add a special event stops in Long Beach, Ocean Springs, and Goshen, and these are stations that aren't among the regular stops on the route. There are a few places in the country that have this kind of service, and one of them is the Amtrak Down Easter that runs from Boston to Portland, Maine. And if you are interested in this service, then go on the southernrailcommission.org and fill out one of the statements to let the governor know that this is something that you would like to see come back to South Mississippi. Reporting live in Biloxi, Caroline Eaker, News 25.